Hey guys, what is up? Lupo here, it's been a while, but anyway, thanks for coming by guys. This is the official video for what Dashboard 14717 did. I know I'm a day late with this, but I wanted to wait for you guys, that way I have the best information for you and it's not misleading in any way. But Dashboard 14717, if you haven't updated your Xbox by now, or if you live in a cave, you are well aware that a dashboard update rolled out, and essentially it did a few things, and I'll fit this into a small video right now. But the essential thing that it fixed for functionality-wise is people were booting their console up and it was in black and white. Yes, that sounds crazy, it was a rare occurrence, but it did happen, so they had to fix that with the booting of the console, along with, it's been rumored, but I cannot confirm, the update makes it so some truncated games, if you have a flashed console, do not play correctly at all, which can lead you to being flagged for a ban. But the major hammer in the chest here, what it did was, it made it so fat consoles, the Slims have been bypassed by Team-Xecuter, so if you have an RGH Slim, you're fine. The new workaround for 14717, if you have an RGH, is going to be out soon. But the fat console, there is a second stage bootloader that has been added. Now you're saying, what does that mean, bootloader? I don't got shoes, but anyway. What it essentially does is, in RGH, depends on timing of the console, and the second bootloader variates that, it makes it a really big mess to get it working again, but there might be a workaround for that, there might not be, so just stay updated by Team-Xecuter. Everything you want to see about this is in the description, so that's about it. And of course, flashed console owners out there are saying, please help me, Lupo, what's this gonna concern me about with my flashed console, can I go on live? Well, you can go on live, it's not recommended, as you may be putting yourself at risk for a ban. It's recommended that you downgrade to stock firmware, update, then flash your console again. Yes, I know it's a pain in the ass, but that is the safest method, but it is recommended to stay offline for now until C4ever himself updates on his site that you are safe to go. The AP tables have not been changed because the topology data, which was the whole point of this, ripping the whole disk, is all in there and intact and not changed, and the drive's firmware is not changed as well, so games will still play, but just be very careful. So see you guys till next time. That's the dashboard update video. Hope it helped you guys sleep at night. Until next time guys, see ya. My name's been Lupo and have a great day.